Initiate the landing transition from about 20 feet above the runway threshold. As you cross the threshold, reduce power to idle. Smoothly add yoke back pressure to reduce your rate of descent. As airspeed decreases, pull the yoke back to hold the aircraft about a foot above the runway. The aircraft should nearly stall as its main wheels make contact with the runway. When the nose wheel makes contact, steer straight down the center of the runway. Keep the yoke back and apply slight braking to come to a stop.